And finally, how do you keep hungry pelicans away from commercial fisheries? An adult great white pelican can eat half a kilo of fish a day. Tens of thousands of them pass through Israel on their migration route between Europe and Africa. En route, they stock up on seafood by raiding fish farms. So Israel's National Parks Authority filled a reservoir with their favorite fish, creating a pelican pit stop that's proved very popular.